You're in special operations. You're moving. We're there to do a mission. We're going to do that mission.
Former Army Ranger Matthew Doyle served as a sergeant in one of the most lethal and elite special operations forces, the 75th Ranger Regiment.
As over time, you start to learn that it's not just a mission. It does have some emotional, you know, aftermath.
Aftermath he could never have predicted when he enlisted in 1999.
We didn't really know the reality of what war was.
September 11, 2001, the deadliest terrorist attacks on American soil changed everything. First, Doyle was deployed in Operation Enduring Freedom in Afghanistan.
And we used to get mortared like every single night.
Then on April 1st, 2003, the rescue of Army Private Jessica Lynch, the only one to survive after her convoy was ambushed near Nasiriyah, Iraq.
Rescuing Jessica Lynch was the mission. Getting those bodies, that was the mission.
Doyle led his Ranger team to recover the decomposing bodies of American soldiers who were part of her convoy.
Now they're buried in the field, so we dug with the only thing we had, which was our hands.
They were all in, no giving up, no matter what.
You're dry heaving, you know, you're in a hole, you're out of a hole, you're throwing up, you're coming back in the hole, and just doing this until we got everybody out, because, you know, we never leave a fallen comrade behind.
Mission accomplished. But Doyle says the memory resurfaced in flashbacks when it was deathly quiet, just like Nasiriyah.
My hearing starts to get amplified. I start tasting death.
Doyle was discharged for post-traumatic stress in 2004. He moved to Naples, close to family.
As soon as you get out, all of a sudden it's whoa, you pull the reins and it's like, you know, what did I do? And I was drinking a lot, and then I kind of like had to get control of my life again.
He started competing in triathlons and earning medals using the same discipline that made him a decorated warrior. Doyle also joined the Naples Police Department in 2005, and he's still serving, now with the rank of sergeant. He handles a lot of the training at MPD.
It was easier to transition, I wouldn't say, into a civilian law enforcement job from the military, because it is different, but it has a lot of similarities.
Among the most important, it's another chance for him to serve and protect our country and our local community.